Hi, I'm Guy from Guy's Art Studio, and today I'm going to do some face painting, going out drumming later with Pinnacle Drummers, Bonfire March in Helsham. So watch and see what I do with painting a skull on the face. So you could do this bit with a brush, but I'm using it's a little bit of sponge. Just to get the bulk of the white face paint on. And it's just a tip that perhaps if you just had a shave or something like that, or do it anyway, is to put a bit of moisturiser on your skin, because the face paint will actually wipe off easier. You've moisturised your skin a little bit. So rather than trying to work out which bits are black and which bits are white, I tend to just go over the whole face with white. So I guess there's going to be a lot of people watching this because Halloween's coming up soon, which of course skull face would be handy for Halloween. In East Sussex, where I live, there's a lot of traditions with bonfire. A lot of the villages have bonfires, bonfire societies, and leading up to the 5th of November and after the 5th of November, there'll be bonfires and fireworks and marches all over East Sussex. This is going on quite dry. I've not added a lot of water to it, but just enough to get it to go on. It's quite a soft brush, quite round on the end. I'm going to go in with some black. Well, I'm going to do this, I'm going to angle the eye socket up on the edge. See, I'm going above the eyebrow. if you're watching this video and you want me to do a tutorial on a different face paint, just leave some comments and messages and we can do that. What I tend to do is put a few like shading marks in, so rather than just having a white face. So the paint's gone on quite dry now. And then I've just got a bit of water on the brush and just blending it a bit, just smudging it together, blend it in. Worry if some of the face paint comes off, because you can just touch it back up. Putting a bit of water on the brush and then dabbing it on a cloth, getting some of the paint off. You just rub my fingers with my eyes and just make sure it's all smudged in and covered over, no pink skin showing. That's a bit of a jawline going in now. It's just got a bit of water on there now, and I'm extending the tooth line down, blending it out. Got a brush that's a little bit smaller now, a bit more pointed. Shaping the teeth. Shaping the teeth and then just blending it out a bit, smudging it. To the cheekbone. Just carry on with the teeth. pointed one in there. Get a pointed tooth in there. Keep working around, blending it. Worry that teeth are going a bit black. You can just dob some white in on the end. I'm just using water still at the moment. Just blending in. Let's try and square the jaw off just a bit. It's obviously how I do it. You can do it, adjust it and do it your own way, but this is how I found that I like doing it. You don't have to blend it under the chin if you don't want to. His fingers. Gonna let that dry a bit and then smudge it. So pick the bits out that you want to stand out with some white. And then blend it in. So teeth go to a point. I think in this cheekbone should be a bit brighter. Thank you. Again, just shaping the teeth on the other side. We've missed some teeth out, if you want some teeth missing. Blend the black into the white. If any doubt, that's what you do, and it just looks a bit better. More white again. paint a bit of a crack on the head there, and then it's literally just water again on the brush. Just blend it in. Blend it in and then get a bit of white. Just pick a bit here and there where the light's going to pick up on it. That's it, just pick it up here and there. Water now, wiped off on a rag, so it's damp, it's not wet. And then just the lightest touch for the blending, just a little bit. Taking a bit of paint off there, so I stick it back on. Sticking a bit of white on and then dry brush again, just blending it in. So I suppose from the side, you want to try and make that line of black go straight down, but jagged. Just keep adding in the shapes, a little bit of black, and then a damp brush, blending it back. A bit of white on this brush now. Bit of black on, then use the brush just on its own, bit damp, and then go in with a bit of white and blend it back to itself. I'm just going to take a little bit of this line out. Make it a bit softer. And go in with the other side. Bit of water, damp brush. So bit of water and then put it on a rag. Just dampen the edge. And then a bit of white. Soften the edge up. Really get it wrong, everyone's skull's different, so it doesn't matter. See what I'm doing here, the light shining on it. It's getting there though. sure if you take your time, you're going to be able to do this. Literally just take your time, follow through, pause the video, do the next bit, and you'll be able to do it. Part of the cheek shape. Which we're putting in black and then blend it out. and just picking out the last little bits of white, just to exaggerate the shape, I guess. There you go, job done. Time to go dry man. If you've liked this tutorial, it's pretty slow. You can follow through as you go and pause it. Please press like, press subscribe if you can, that'd be really cool. And leave some comments. And if you want me to do a different sort of face paint, drop a message in and I'll do it. We'll come up and work something out. Thank you very much for watching. Cheers, bye.